still wearing their scarlet bracelets, were freed by accident.